You want us to seal the end of the bags right here where the Ziploc is. And so we've got both constant heat sealers and an ultrasonic sealer that we can work with. So right there, we can see where it's not sealed. Leaking a little. I have this set on the low setting with the optional jaws on it. And I'm just holding it down for 2 seconds. Like so. This was sealed with constant heat sealer. So I put it in water and I squeeze the bag. There's no air leaks. Here was another one we did. Squeeze. No bubbles coming out. Got one bag left. There's our seals. Let me fill it with air and seal the bottom. Full of air. Now let's take the two seals we just made, put it in water, squeeze. No air bubbles are coming out.